Hello YouTube, coming to you today with my fix-all for the portable AC leak. This is the second portable AC that I've had this issue with. Come home after I've been running all day and found the floor wet. I went down in the basement, found a Rubbermaid, slid it inside, and it still leaks, but not on the floor anymore.
Reach out back, let it drain right out.
Every day or two, we gotta empty out the Rubbermaid of water. The cure for the portable AC leak.